Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. The forest is the other way. Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Photo. What the hell? Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. Oh. They came well prepared. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Come on, look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Good dog. Okay,
we're
seek.
Taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something.
Nothing there,
probably
huh?
Just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're, pull it.
It's not your goddamn trash can.
To get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Search. So, night in the woods. Just like old times, huh?
What, the students? I sure as hell hope not. We had twice the manpower back then, a friggin' helicopter, and we still didn't find squat.
This'll be different. Come here, boy. Heel! appeal!
Yeah, good dog.
Bullet! Heal! See if you can find something, buddy. Bring it to me, boy.
What'd you find? Let me see.
Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come here, boy. Sniff. That's it. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! Get back up there. Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Where are you, buddy?
Where the hell is he?
Bullet!
No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Bullet?
Get
Both.
Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.